Hello, welcome to Vinita Agarwal class. Today we will do English grammar noun. What is noun, children? Noun is a name of a person, place, animal, and thing. We will see what it means. Person. Brother, he's a person. Sister, she's a person. Grandfather, father. A milkman who brings milk for you. Yes, this will also come under category of person. Cobbler, who makes your shoes and chappals. Teacher, who teaches you at school. A doctor treats you in a hospital when you are sick. A postman who brings letters for you. A tailor stitches our clothes. So all these were example of person. Now we go to place. We see different places. Post office, where you buy stamps and envelopes. Bank, where you deposit your money or you take out money. Police station. Bus stop. Park, where the children are playing. So all these are places. School, this is a school, this is also a place. Now we do animals. We see some animals. Example: dog, horse. What is this? So cute. Cat. Elephant. Lion. All these are examples of animals. Now things. Bed. Carpet. See, so many things you can see in your room. Curtain, sofa, cushion, table, carpet. All these are things. See so many things again. Television, speaker, clock, remote control, bookshelf. So all these are things. You can find out more things, children, which are at your home. Here, shower, mirror, lights, soap, sink, towel. All these are also things. Many things you can see, so you can note down many more examples. Now we watch one, we make one collage for noun. Watch this video. Here, person, place, animal, and things. So, sticking all the pictures under different categories. Naming them: girl, park, temple, bird, turtle, bed, bag. Yes, this is a bag. So make this collage and learn more about noun. Till then, goodbye.